West Kelowna's Okanagan Beach Club is the place to be this summer. Whether you're looking to visit the Tiki Bar right off of Okanagan Lake, or if you're looking for the place to host your wedding, the possibilities here are endless thanks to the help of some new faces.
Yeah, we've taken over the resort in February, everything but the accommodation side of things. We've have the Tiki Bar, the marina, the event space, the outdoor pools, basically all the food and beverage aspects of the resort. We wanted to bring back life to this resort. So over the last few years, it's pretty much been dead, and we saw a really good opportunity, and we have a beautiful marina, tiki bar, beaches, private beaches, event space for weddings, corporate events, outdoor pools, a 9-hole golf course. There's a lot of fun things we can do here, and our main objective is to make it kind of like that Mexican style resort again, where families can come, have lots of fun, and yeah, so that's our big objective. We have about a 3-year plan to build everything back to where it should have been.
Hargraves hopes that over the span of his 3-year renovation plan, the resort will end up flourishing the way it did 20 years ago.
They would do Sunday brunches here that were amazing. Weddings were booked every day. There was a lot of life here, and over the last 10 years, it's kind of depleted with new ownership and yeah. So back then too, you had the Queen stayed here. It was, I think, believe it was one of the first G6 summits that was here. Just a really vibrant place, and this is sort of what we're trying to do is bring it back to that same stage it was once at.
For more information on the Okanagan Beach Club, visit obcresort.ca. For Castanet News in West Kelowna, I'm Miriam Halpenny.